Okay, deep breaths. Deep breaths. Okay, tickets for the carnival? Check. Good smelling breath? Check. Mints? Check. Okay. You can do this. This is just the day that you're going to confess to them. Oh my god, I can't do this. Okay. Oh my god. I can do this, right? I mean, everything will work out. Yeah. Just need to be at the right moment at the right time. Oh my god. Now, where are they anyways? They're late. I mean, they're late for 5 minutes, but they're still late. Oh my god, I hope they get here soon. I might just die of embarrassment soon. What if they won't come? Oh my god, wait, what if they got into an accident? I should probably call them. Oh, hey, you came. I thought you wouldn't come. Oh, there was, traffic. Oh, okay, it's fine. Was I waiting for a long time? Oh, no. I came here like a minute ago. What? I smell good? Thanks. You smell, great. I meant fine. No, you smell good, like really good, but not too good, just good. I meant you just smell good too. Oh, don't buy the tickets. I've got them right here. Here you go. Oh, no, don't bother. I wanted to make it my treat. Because I asked you out first. I meant as a friend. Like, you know, two friends casually hanging out. Anyways, shall we? So, which one do you want to ride first? Because maybe we can do the Ferris wheel. Oh. You want to ride the bumper cars? Yeah, sure. Let's go. Oh, it looks like there's only one car left. What? You want to drive the car? But, you know, we could drive together. Okay, fine. I was hoping it would be romantic. You're asking me if I had fun? You literally bumped so many cars that the players on the arena that they decided to take revenge and made us their targets. I think I broke a bone or two. Ow. Well, it is fun for you. You were a reckless driver, you know that? You definitely were. You actually kind of look cute when you smile. Oh, no, I didn't say anything. So, what do you want to do next? You want to play some balloon games? I think we can pop a few of these balloons with some darts and maybe get a prize or two. Sure. Well, I think this can be romantic. I just need to aim my dart to the balloon and pop them to win the big prize, then I'll give it to them. Yeah, let's play those darts. Come on. Oh yeah, this is going to be totally easy. Oh, you want to compete with me? Hey, okay, bet. You're so gonna lose. I freaking lost? Oh man, how did I lose? Yeah, I know, I lost. Well, you didn't technically win because you didn't win the grand prize. What? I don't suck at aiming. I popped a balloon. Well, yeah, I know I was aiming at the balloon besides it, but I still popped one. I'm not salty because I lost. I'm just frustrated that there is still no romantic thing between us. Wait, what? Oh, sorry, No, I didn't say anything. Shoot. I completely embarrassed myself in front of them today. What's wrong with me? What? Oh, you want me to pick the next thing we're gonna do? Wait, this is it. Okay, should I go to the Ferris wheel now? Wait, no, it's too early. Wait, the haunted house. Yeah, that's it. How about we'll enter the haunted maze? Yeah, it would be exciting, don't you think? Okay, haunted house it is. Here we are. The haunted house. This will be so romantic. Once we're inside, they'd be really scared that they will cling to me. Oh, that'll be their knight in shining armor. Yes, yes, this plan will surely not fail. So, are you, ready to be scared? I'm just saying, if you, feel scared, you can always cling to me, you know? What? I might be the one clinging to you? Nope, no, I am not scared of ghosts. I'm not scared. I'm the bravest person you've ever met. Oh, you're brave too. Okay, well, we'll see about that. Oh my god. I wasn't expecting that. That was horrible. Why are you looking at me like that? Okay, you can stop laughing now. I didn't scream. I did not scream. Okay, I get it. Maybe I kind of did, but if someone sneaks up behind you wearing a clown costume with a freaking chainsaw, you would scream too. I mean, yeah, it's not a real chainsaw. How come you weren't scared? That was scary. You were literally laughing the entire time. Oh, you were laughing at my reactions. So you think it's funny to watch me suffer? Whatever. Can we do the Ferris wheel? Sorry, what? You wanna do what? You wanna ride the tower drop? Like that one where they put you like high, then suddenly drop you? No, nope. I can't, no. Oh yeah, it'll be fun for you, but not for me. No. Oh, don't give me that. Come on, don't give me the puppy eyes. My God, they look so cute. Fine. Fine. I'll do it if you stop doing that, okay? God, why are they so cute? I just want to hold them. Okay, I will also ride that tower drop thing with you. If you weren't just my crush, I would probably already smack you on that. What? No, I didn't say anything. Wait, I don't think I'm ready. Can I back out now? So, okay, here we go. It'll just take a minute and then we gotta. Oh shit! My knees are wobbling. I think we need to take a rest first. I look pale and I'm shaking. You do know that I don't like heights, right? Oh my God. Then why did I do it? Cause. Shoot, this is not the best time to confess. We barely had a romantic moment. Cause I don't want you to be all alone. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. What? I'm not blushing. No. I'm not. It's the blood coming back to my face. Wait, what? You wanna ride the Ferris wheel now? Oh, here we go. I can do this. This is it. This is time. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Am I okay? Yeah, why? I look nervous. Oh. I'm sweating a lot. What? What? No. I'm fine. We can still ride the Ferris wheel. I'm completely fine. Shoot. I need to calm down. Everything will be fine. I'll just say that I like them once we're on the top. It'll be the most romantic thing ever. Oh, okay. Here's our seats. You go first. Okay, this is cool. Shoot, what do I say? How should I start? Okay, just keep it simple, keep it smooth. And now we're spinning. Is it your first time riding a Ferris wheel? Oh, okay, yeah, it's actually my first time riding one. Yeah, I've always wanted to ride it, but never had the chance to do so. Oh, yeah. The view from up here does look really nice. But not as nice as you, though. Okay. I'll stop messing with you. You know, sometimes I think life is somehow like a Ferris wheel. Sometimes you're on the top, and sometimes you're on the bottom. And now I feel like I'm on the top of life. Why? Because, well, I have you with me in this moment. You're blushing. Oh my God. I made them blush. They're so cute. This is it. I'm going to say it, even though this night was not the most romantic thing that I was expecting. But either way, I have to do it eventually. Oh, hey, I kind of wanted to tell you something. Wait, what? It's raining. Oh, come on. It's raining? Oh, they're making everyone leave the Ferris wheel because they're stopping it until the rain passes. Okay, come on, let's leave. This whole night is a nightmare. Maybe this is a sign that maybe I should just give up. What? Oh, yeah, I'm okay. What do you mean? You know, there's something bothering me. No, it's fine. It's stupid, anyways. Well, I guess I've been wanting to ask you something. And I wanted to ask it perfectly, so I asked you out here to this carnival. But the last couple of hours has been a total nightmare. We were maliciously attacked in bumper cars. I suck at darts. The haunted house was horrifying. And the tower drop was so scary, and now we're drenched in the rain with no umbrellas. I just wanted everything to be perfect, and every time I try to make things perfect, stuff just happens. Well, what did I want to tell you? Well, I wanted to ask you if you would like to go out with me. I said, would you like to go out with me? I said, would you like to go out with me? Yeah? So, yeah. Would you wanna go out with me, or, oh God, say something. What? What do you mean, you know? Was it that obvious? Oh my God. Oh shoot, this is embarrassing. I'm not blushing, and I'm not cute. So, anyways, you know that I already liked you, do you? Oh, you wanna. Oh, you just kiss me. Does that mean you like me too? Or, oh my God, yes. Yes, so much yes. I thought this day would turn out horrible, but now I have you and we're officially dating. Can I have another kiss? Hello everybody, my name is the Man of Culture. If you like this video, comment, like, subscribe, and tell me what you want to see next. I've recently got a writer. She's a good friend of mine, but unfortunately she was on vacation, so this script was from someone else. So more videos will be coming out very soon. Now that I've got a writer, this will be very easy, and yeah, I hope you all have a great day. You guys are amazing, and you guys should just stay amazing, I guess.